lovely people, today I'll be teaching the courtesy words please and thank you. Very, very general words. We use it generally. Please, thank you. They're very common words, but and it's very important to say please and thank you, as human beings are very sensitive and we're very sensitive creatures. We always want consideration. So basically we use please. Let's see the conversation, very small conversation over here. Yes, could you please ask him to call me later? All right, I'll ask him to call you. So basically, we use please for requesting someone, for a very polite request, in a very imperative sentence, like a person just requesting somebody else to please inform or tell him to call him when he come back. Okay. So basically we use please in so many different ways, in a very imperative manner, for making a favor. So like smile please. There's a very cutie smile over there. So you say smile please when some, you can say let's say somebody is very upset and he's not in a mood to smile. So basically you just energize that person and say, just forget your tensions, leave everything, please smile please. Okay, so here you can say a person in a very, he's joining his hands and saying please. So basically this position we always consider as students, as childs, we just go to our parents like, please papa, I just want this, please buy it for me. So whenever you need favor, whenever you want something, we're very cunning people. No, the students and the children, the kids are so very cunning. So they just join their hands in a very cute way. You just go to your parents, you just go to your mama, please mama, please, I just want this. So basically here is a very cute picture, a very cute girl is there giving a very cute bouquet to newly married couple. So it's a very cute request from this girl, like, please accept a great gift from our side. So basically please is a very cute way of saying, a very cute request, I can say. So we use please in so many ways, like if I can say a cup of tea please, two coffees please. Yeah, basically, please close the door, smile please, please do me a favor. So basically we use please in so many ways, and it's very important to say, it's a very polite request, you can say. Okay, thank you. Have you seen, people always wants consideration. As human beings we need consideration. So saying thank you can say, it's a very simplest form for practicing gratitude. Okay, so if you have to practice gratitude, you'll have to say thank you. It's a very small word and a very powerful word, you can say. We use this making others feel good, and it brings good in other, you can say, in a very unpredictable way. Basically when you say thank you, people feel appreciated and loved. So if you say thank you, thanks for always being there for me. Maybe if someone has done something for you, someone has helped you in your crucial time, you'll have to say thanks for being always there for me. Thank you can say is a very informal way. Thank you is a, you can say, a formal way. Thanks for being my friend. So when your friends helps you to show their love, to show your love, you can say thanks for being my friend. Thank you for calling. Maybe if someone calls you and someone's maybe cares for you, so you'll have to say thank you for calling. So basically thank you we use in a very different ways. Okay, that we can say thank you like when someone gives you something, you'll get some gift from your mom, your dad, or your friends, or anybody. When someone gives you something, you'll have to say thank you. Thank you and please, a very polite words, and they are very powerful words. If you say, if you use basically these, you'll have to use it, and you'll feel very happy. Others also feels very happy. So say please, say thank you whenever it is needed, and thank you.